Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Very excited to get stuck into this game, brand new for me. It is Bomb Rush Cyberfunk. A massive fan of Jet Set Radio on the Dreamcast, and yeah, it's very excited to get stuck into Bomb Rush Cyberfunk. It has been described as a virtual successor to that game. Obviously not a Sega published title, but very much in the same vein as Jet Set Radio, so I'm very excited to see how it plays and the concept of it. Let's start game. The old school, choose your save file. Yes, let's see what we got. Okay. Even the text looks great to it. Okay, so is he our protagonist? There's your jump. Oh, wow, looks from there. Ah, trigger cutscene. What is going on? Pretty boy.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a guy dancing over there.
Yo, nah.
Okay.
Hey, yo.
Christ, okay.
Yo, what?
Okay. I'm trying my training bit. Oh.
Ah.
Cyberpunk.
Yo.
Nice attacks. Oh, New Amsterdam, that's cool. Okay. Could take a little while to get used to, but that's fine. Cool.
Yo.
Cool. Yeah, it's cool. Nice. Oh, bugger, bugger, bugger. Oh. Boom, there we are. Cool. Discharge is cool. About that.
Yo, what's up? Hey, yo.
Okay.
Huh? Hmm?
from.
Sig.
I got visual. Standing by.
Hey, cops. I wish I had a lock on it, so that's one thing of the combat I'm finding at the moment. The lack of lock on is a bit of a pain. Knocked you down. Okay. Let's go. It only looks as polished as just at radio, but does look alright. Oh, that's not good. That's unexpected. Was expecting to be decapitated. That is a certain twist. Actually quite dark, actually, being decapitated by vinyl record. Let's see where this goes from here. Then they'll introduce you. Oh, we're going to be Android. As far as like false, so. Got the gray.
What's up, dog?
Oh. That's cool.
Oh, hey.
Oh, cool. Okay. I didn't cope. No, just mischarge that landing. Well, there's so much rather the training missions in just a radio near the start. So did that. Okay, another tricky one. Okay. No, I wasn't quite enough along the wall. Hey. Yep, that did it. Cool. Okay. Okay. I'm ready to do 15. That's cool. We're part of the team, okay. Yo, nah. I got the phone. Yeah, cool. Cool. Yeah. Okay. 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 You can slide back, okay, cool. Okay. Mm. That's a bit twisted, but it's kind of interesting. Futurism, okay, cool. Okay. Really interesting concept, actually. I'm very much just a radio style gameplay. Do you kind of wish there was a lock on? That's the kind of one thing. You know, like the spray paint, we kind of took a while to get used to, but it's pretty cool. A bit more forgiving than Jet Set Radio's was. Jet Set Radio was quite punishing if you didn't get the prompts correct for the spray paint, so. Nice. Okay. Oh, I've gone back to our team place. That's annoying. Yeah, that's one thing I didn't realize it was. There was a set level rather than kind of semi open world bit. Some hill, let's go. Yeah, I thought it would be that easy to drink up flashing highlight, but nope. Hideout, that's because I was going back to our hideout. Okay, so let's get stuck back in, see if I can find this. Find out the Franks. I'm just reminded you so much of Jet Set Radio and Shibuya. That's only a way to draw attention. There's around here we can play. Boom, 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 boom. That's a cool design, I like that one. Assuming it's going to be down that path there, is there anything here I can spray? Nope. Messages. Oh, this is so Jet Set Radio, this music. Yep, this is very much Jet Set Radio vibe. Yeah, I need to find a way up there. So how do we get up there? Well, I did that. I did something. I got me back up, but it's cool. Yeah, looks it. Let's rush on it up. Okay, so boom, 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 boom. Okay. Okay. That's cool. I'm not entirely sure what I pressed to get that massive boost off there a minute ago, but yes, we did. Okay. Oh, that's going to be a bit of a nightmare. Okay. Okay, so I'll do that. That's pretty cool. Oh, feel like that's mine. Like, it's not super easy, it is a bit of a challenge to it. Off 100% right. Oh, ha, ha. That was so bloody close. So bloody close. Okay, I will get that tag. Oh, what the bloody... Oh, oh. Keep on saying towards the... Whoa, and it's impacting my Oh. This is so frustrating, but it is literally new to control. It is just. Yeah, that's a bit of music. It was it was very Jet Set Radio. I'm not getting the height to get it without doing that wall ride. Do the whole grind, but I can hopefully just. I have to be so spot on with the positioning. You know, you definitely need to jump, you can't just come off it. Come on. Oh, share let's find some dancing douche and sort out. is I am charging you. Boom. Well, I'll take that. Thank you very much. Excuse me. Come on. Boom. So I've got another one. Oh, that's me. Make it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think the only one that I get is that one up there, which is going to be a pain to get to. We'll say more of these have got. Oh, is there any there? Okay. So I have got a rage up there. I just need to start right back. Okay. Okay, didn't realize they could do that. That's pretty cool. Okay, so can I get enough launch off here? Okay, the next thing I'm trying to do is get enough height off of there. Yep, still isn't quite there. Okay, come on. Yeah, this is going to be a big one, isn't it? That is frustrating. Yeah, I think I know how to do this now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Not often a game makes me swear, but... Oh no! Come on, just need this last thing to do. Oh, I shouldn't have boosted. Yeah, I really wish there was a lock on this. Boom, there we are. Oh, that dick. A lot longer than I anticipated it to. Oh. The Flesh Prince. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm assuming it's safe already recently. Yeah, I'm going to call it there, guys. I am very much enjoying what I've played so far with this. Lots of flashbacks to Jet Set Radio, lots of nostalgia for me. The soundtrack's great. Graphics, I think, could have been a bit cleaner for me. I'm not normally a graphics guy, as you know, but we liked it at the time, a bit more cleaner, I think. But yeah, very much enjoying that. And thank you guys. Please do like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll speak to you soon. Thank you, mate.